Teacher, my name is Lucy. I'm 10 years old. Today I talk about my favorite place. My favorite place is my school. It's big and beautiful. I favorite my school because I love my teacher and my friends. I walk to school with my friend every day. I learn at school. My favorite hometown. My hometown is Xuyên Mộc. I like my hometown because it's lots of beaches.
You finished?
Yes.
Next one, please.
Hello, teacher. My name is Lucy. I'm 10 years old. Today, I talk about my understand more about me. At school, I had PE because it's boring. I walk to school every day because it's good for me. I often talk to my friend too because she is so funny. I never go out with my friend because I don't have time. I want to be a teacher because I can teach my student.
Very good. Now, Lucy. How often do you go out with your family?
My friend.
Okay, how often do you go out with your friends?
I never go out with my friends.
Who is your best friend? Can you tell me?
My best friend is Tui.
How is she looks like?
She is short and she is dark fair.
Do you know what is her favorite subject?
She's favorite math.
She likes math?
Yes.
What about you? What's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is English.
Okay. How often do you play sport?
I sometimes play sport.
Can you tell me who do you play sports with?
I play sport with my friend.
Very good. Okay, good job, Lucy. Thank you for your time. Goodbye.